recorded the backup previously, it's just a backup.
Won't you be my son? Curando a mí la enfermedad.
I can see that happening. Touch me with toys. Yeah, you can use Nemo again. But I want him to be 100% fit, so I don't like playing. Please don't have to be fit. No, you may not. No, feels like B teams, that would be really cool. You might get shot. The pie open. Mate, he's dribbling. He's dribbling. You can't stop him. Alright, I'm doing.
Always interesting. I think at this stage to see these friendly games, maybe a bit of experimentation. That's what we've got for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith, to call the action for you. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Javier Mascherano plays with Piqué in central defence. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Lionel Messi is the main striker today. Ivan Rakitic.
Again, Depay. Oh, where is he going? He's
unpredictable. Onto the attack now. That's a good chance now to cross. Barcelona to get the throw. Ivan Rakitic. Good challenge. In with a chance. Oh, and not quite set for the shot in the end.
No, I don't think. There was a little bit of contact just as he was about to shoot. That might have played a part.
Be an interesting time for Barcelona now, won't it? Messi signed a new long-term contract, new manager, to see whether they can recreate what they've done before, whether they'll have to go a different route to try and get there.
Well, maybe so. Different managers have different methods, and we've obviously got the likes of Xavi, Iniesta coming towards the end of their influence at the football club. Carles Puyol as well retiring, so it's going to be a new era for the club.
Yeah, Charles Puyol retiring.
Very cool. Tackle here, and that will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done.
That's
Fuzzetti. Excellent positioning. And the interception is made. Yeah. For Barcelona, well, they have to win this, and it would be a great surprise if they don't.
Yo, that's a foul. Ref.
Possession's gone now, and they had it for a while.
That's a decent save by the goalkeeper.
Ivan Rakitic.
Attacking play.
Which way is he going to go now? Support on either side. Perico.
Don't you know what going on, so...
Barcelona.
Mate, you can't stop him.
Gone in strongly.
I can just demolish them if I wanted to.
It's going to be a throw here.
Well,
no delay here.
I think if they're worthy. It's not me.
Ivan Rakitic.
Okay, and I see. Showing what you can do.
Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair 1-2, and that's a great challenge. In quickly.
Don't see my magic happening.
Iniesta. And Messi. He beats his man. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Wall that's a movable wall, but it shouldn't be. No chance with that one. Too high all the way.
Yeah. Look, as you can tell, I'm not really much of a free kick person. Free kicks are the things that I don't get. I'm good at set pieces.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Well, sometimes it's good and sometimes I just get lucky.
Rodriguez.
Free kicks when they're
free kick coming up. Climb well to head it to the supporting player. Here's a shot. He's blocked it.
Wow, it's just
bobbles through. Easy for the goalkeeper.
As you can see,
here's the shot.
What is it with these players? I want them to fake shoot and just
balance.
Shoot.
Guido Marilungo.
Okay, the advantage on top of him. So it is. So I play this place. We're a magician.
This could
why
be a chance.
Is this
Messi in the clear.
Up?
Got to be.
Okay then. I'll take that back. I'll take that back. I thought it's going to be a trap. Well, they're doing. Just get the free counter attacks. Every.
Well, they've got a corner. Gareth Bale. Oh, a lot of attention on the new player today, even in this pre-season friendly.
Yeah, just be feeling that attention. All eyes on him, and that can make you a little nervous. But it's a good opportunity for him to settle in.
Marc-André ter Stegen. New to this club, getting an outing in this friendly, all eyes on him.
Yeah, and I think he might be a little bit nervous. It would be only natural, you know, he's moved club, moved town, and a new set of teammates, so you want to get off to a good start.
Guido Marilungo. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. That was attacking now. He's hit it well from a long way out, and it's not far away at all. Well, he's hit that really well, but not quite on target.
Yeah, and if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and he did nearly win the raffle there.
Say Eduardo.
Just facing technical issues. Right, we're back now.
Takes the shot off. Good save by the goalkeeper, and he makes sure he keeps the ball.
Head the ball.
Oh, he's totally. And the shot's on. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. And the cross is in.
No.
Defender read the cross well and got to it.
Albo, what are you doing? Bill!
Gareth Bale. Well, they're in a good position here.
Okay.
And that tackle's got in the ball.
Okay.
Now, Rodriguez.
What is wrong with this game?
Pulsetti.
Confetti.
We can only put it behind for the corner. Ivan Rakitic being watched by his manager, his new fans, and showing some good touches already.
Yeah, I mean, training's one thing, but you get out into a match situation with the crowd, and
here we've got a free kick given by the referee.
There's no point giving it to us. It went through everyone and not one person got it. The left back, went from the centre back to the centre mid.
Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. We might look back at the end of the match at this decision, one way or another. The scores are level. And on he comes to try and tilt the game his team's way. It's a throw-in for Barcelona.
This isn't the Barcelona.
Gareth Bale.
No.
Challenged quickly by the opposition. There's the chance. That's a penalty. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
Oh, it was a captain as well. Can you do it? A magician do it.
He's done the job. He's the specialist.
He can.
Down the middle, hit with power,
chopped up.
No great shock then to see Barcelona ahead. Guido Marilungo. The away team want to make a change.
It's looking good, this move.
Past his man there. Blocked well by the defender. Well, they want a goal. They've got a corner that could lead to a goal. It's coming out now. Another view of Messi's goal. And that's a very good save following the corner. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
There is a goal. That's what.
He's avoided that sliding challenge. Lionel Messi. No question that Leo Messi looked like what he is, the best player in the world. He goes for goal! Gone
probably
in strongly. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Brought on now to get a taste of what life's like at his new club, Alan.
Yeah, and it's a good opportunity to do it in this friendly,
mate,
isn't it?
What a trip.
Pressure on him and
like, I just
get used to some new teammates.
Ivan Rakitic.
Should have cut inside.
It's been a great contest, this one, and it should have a great close range chance. Got to be. He's missed it.
It's not still. No, not to. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, it's still it. Just give it away like that, biscuits. Just give it away.
He stood in for the tackle.
Okay, that's not
bad. That will be a free kick against Barcelona.
He's weak. Don't you tell me who plays.
Pedicro.
Yep, I'm telling you.
Gavin Munterfield is going to have to intervene here.
Stay on your legs, mate. Pin twinkle twins.
Here he is with a chance.
No.
Got to be. That equaliser was really on the cards.
It was, and I think all his teammates half turning around expecting him to have scored, but he let them down.
The ball's gone out of So 5 minutes of added time.
What?
Courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
So important for the modern-day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
And the referee brings it to a halt. Much, much closer, Alan, than we ever thought it would be. And that's a credit to the underdogs.
Without doubt, I think they gave us and they gave their manager everything we could have possibly hoped for before the game. And very close indeed.
Like, the pie. Like, there could have been Rakitic, Iniesta, Pie, Messi, Bale. But we just struggled to get the goal. Oh, Torre getting a debut goal. to see the end getting bored. Perez, right wing back, 16. Guys, what is it?
Hello and welcome to La Liga.
Well, they've signed several players in one in Yaya Touré. Just won a Champions League with Barcelona as a central defender, but better known as an all-round midfielder who, of course, scores some of the most spectacular goals you could ever wish to see. And I'm sure he'll be adding to his tally.
We could be in. Clear chance for Messi. Here's the chance. Messi! First shot, first goal.
That's efficiency for you, Martin. What a strike. A goal for Messi. And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
3 minutes gone. And the opening goal. Adrian Gonzalez. Yeah. Luis Suarez, well, the home team having to do without one of their main strikers for this match, he's picked up a ban.
Yeah, and at home you'd expect them to be on the front foot and creating the chances.
In with a chance!
He's made what a shot.
Major impact with this goal.
Oh, the perfect start for the lad, and didn't he take it well?
That is what we needed, a bit young. Said the more tackle players, we need some more defense. We only need to four and a half.
The goal from Memphis, and what a finish from him outside the box. He couldn't have hit that much harder to find the left side.
Well, that has made it 2-0.
I've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. Some referees don't like showing an early yellow card. Not this referee.
Well, from the second half and the challenges are going in, he might find himself checking his little book. And has he been booked before? A red card might ensue.
Very nearly from the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Gareth Bale.
Mate. Oh, shush me.
Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. And the shot's on. He's got another one. What a debut this is. Two goals for him.
Oh, confidence has never been a problem for this boy. And it served him well out there. A goal for Memphis. Well, it is an open goal. But he had to keep his concentration. And he did the simple thing well.
I missed Barcelona two, really on top form in the first half. Shots.
Adrian Gonzalez.
Defender
didn't do his job, and he's got past him easily. It's a very good effort.
Wait, we just need to sort out like set pieces. No, that's you. That's you. Yeah, why not? Wait. Whoa. Me left foot is. You know what? Go and see that one. No, like a short.
To stop that cross. Busquets! I think the keeper had given it up, but not the defender.
All about anticipation. He wasn't going to give it up. Got back just in time.
And now Iniesta on towards Messi. And arriving to help him is a player on the left. Barcelona get the throw. Yaya Touré. We'll see how the team shapes up. They've got a new manager, and this is their first competitive game under him.
Well, a win in his first game will do him the world of good, and he'll want to hit the ground running here.
Dani Alves. Oh, he's through. He's in the clear, and he goes for goal. It's given them just a half a chance.
Wow.
Scoreline is 3-1. Adrian Gonzalez. Corner given. Can we have another look at the goal? Yes. Fabulous clearance. Sisma. And the decision is a corner here. Gareth Bale. It is his debut. What do you think on the move and how he's doing?
I thought he was a player that was worth investing in. He's got time on his side, he's not old, and he'll only get better at this football club.
Well, he has a go. Coming up on EA Sports, it is the La Liga fixture. Barcelona, they'll be facing Villarreal away from home.
Yeah, some fixtures stand out, and I think this is one of them in the football calendar.
Committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. He's reached it, but I don't know how. He's got that, cleared the ball away, and saved his side from a difficult situation. Claudio Bravo, new player, Allen, and an interesting transfer, isn't it, to Messi! Coming up now, a corner for Barcelona. Really good defensive header. Piqué.
Oh my God. Back in. Went to the toilet.
He had a go, and we've got to praise him for that.
Well, I think he has scored from these kind of distances, but not too often in his career.
And the referee blows for half time. The teams go in at 3-1. I think, as we reflect on the first half, that the manager has said to his players, look. Well, so far, so good for Barcelona, leading at half-time. Looking for Jordi Alba.
Mate, what a play, what a play.
Real power in that defensive header. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Jonatas. He's got the ball back. Well, the defender, Lionel Messi. This could be a chance. Oh, what a cheeky attempt. And the keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar. Gone behind for a Barcelona corner. So what about Elche's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Granada in the next match in La Liga. They will be facing strong opposition. I think it'll be hard.
He went in well. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Edging forward the wall. The player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't.
Corner now for Barcelona.
See what I mean, man? So I'm good at free kicks from the league. Right. Come on. Oh, yep, come on. They put in.
Trying to find Bale. Bale! That's yep, easy here for the keeper.
Oh, baby, triple. Oh, baby, triple.
Spaced across the ball now.
Cross.
Gets his foot in there.
Wow.
And the cross comes in now.
Not.
The chance. I don't know what part of the ball he connected with, but it wasn't the right part, was it?
It wasn't. He sliced it, he skewed it, whatever it was. He didn't hit the centre of that ball.
Two for him on his first appearance for his new club today. And that's a brilliant start. I don't think he could have dreamt about this.
No, hit the ground running and already he's a favourite with his new supporters.
And he went, just diverted it away.
Ball. Ball.
Honatas. Manager, think. Needing his experience now, Alvaro Arias Romero, just to sort this out, calm it down. He's the player being brought on, and they've waited for this moment to see the new signing. Here he comes.
Yeah, and I think he's going to improve this team. He can offer something a little bit different to what they had before.
It's Rodriguez. And he gets it back again, quickly. Defender cut off his lines of approach, certainly within the pitch anyway. Well, sometimes referees just stop the play, whatever, if they're going to book someone. But this ref has sympathy for that attack, didn't he? Let it go on.
That was a sensible call. I mean, it was a decent situation for the side with the ball.
Excellent goalkeeping from a pretty powerful shot. It's Barcelona's corner. That's what defenders do, head the ball away like that. He's gone for goal. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. Corner count rising. Touré! Trying to get a debut goal. You can't blame him for that, but he'll need to improve a little bit.
Yeah, maybe he snatched at the chance, given the circumstances. He didn't relax, but I think he'll be better in the future.
Check on the corner count. It's with Touré. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Daniel Alves. A tremendous piece of play. Crisp defending there. It's a quick break. In with a chance. Just wide of the target. Three minutes. That's all that's left now. Iniesta. They've added on another 5 minutes. Well, there he is. He's been a brick wall today in defence. Bale. Into the face of the opposition. Opportunity here. Here's the chance. What a moment for him on his debut for his new club. It's a super goal.
Well, it's the perfect start, isn't it? And that'll give him so much confidence for the weeks ahead.
Can't hear you.
It's been an excellent performance and another goal to just confirm that.
this goal's about for all the players, not just the strikers, so it's a good opportunity that doesn't come along too often. Oh, country.
And Barcelona have done it. There is the final whistle. They've won this game. Well, with all the pre-season behind them and all the talk about this game, great way to start the season. First match over, 3 points.
Everything clicks into place. Doesn't always happen after so much rehearsal, but it's been a really good day for them here.
So, guys, I'm ending this broadcast.
La Liga. Celta Vigo 2. Getafe 2. Barcelona.